Hi, it's Stacy here. This is a short guide on how to synchronize the MotoPress Hotel Booking plugin with external booking platforms and travel agencies like Booking.com, TripAdvisor, Airbnb, VRBO, and many others that support the iCal system. The synchronization of the calendars can be managed in the Bookings tab Sync Calendars. Each of your physical accommodations has its own availability calendar on the website, just like on any other booking platform. To let the platforms and your website exchange these calendars, you need to cross-link them. These links in the export column are the ones that you need to insert on external booking platforms. Each platform has its own instructions as to where exactly you need to insert these links. We are linking one of these instructions, for an example, in the description of this video. You may need to contact the support of your booking platform to make sure that your account can synchronize through iCal if you are not sure. In exchange, booking platforms provide a link to their availability calendars. You need to insert them by hovering over your property and clicking Edit, Add New Calendar, and paste the link. Click Update to save it. Back to the calendars. Now you see the linked calendars in the column External Calendars. There is no limitation to the number of calendars that you can link here. Now click Sync External Calendars if you want to synchronize only the calendar of a particular accommodation or sync all external calendars to synchronize all the accommodations. When you hit this, the plugin will download bookings of your accommodations from other booking platforms. This leads you to the synchronization logs. You can see here the progress and the history of syncing. Click on each accommodation to see the report. If the logs are not empty, you can access them anytime by clicking the Calendar Sync Status button at the top. All the imported bookings are automatically created in the All Bookings tab. You can see all the info regarding the imported bookings in the logs of each booking. The summary of the availability is shown in the Bookings tab Calendar. You can synchronize manually or make it automatic. For this, enable automatic synchronization in Accommodation Settings. Set the time of the first synchronization and choose the interval. The available options are once daily, twice daily, or once hourly. If you choose once an hour and nobody visits your website during an hour, that synchronization will be postponed until the first visitor opens your website. This is needed to reduce the number of unnecessary requests on your server and reduce the server load. Your external booking platforms will download the availability calendars from your website according to their internal schedules. That's all you need to know about the synchronization. If you have questions, you can ask them in the comments to this video. Like the video and subscribe to our channel if you find the content useful. Click the notification bell to get notified about new videos that we post. Thanks for watching.